As you can see, these people have all become very much like their animals.
That's ridiculous.
Take a look at yourself. Maybe you are becoming like your pet.
This is a dumb show. Let's go have a late night snack.
What is that, puppy cat?
Not enough sugar.
Put some more sugar.
Time to go to bed. No, I'm not starting to act like Garth. No, not like Garth. I bet I can't. Jon Arbuckle dream sequence, take one.
Matthew, stop. Go to bed.
No, I'm not like that.
John, the moon is so bright and the evening is so romantic. Couldn't ask for anything more. Dino.
Hey, lasagna.
Cartoons you drew are sensational. I want to publish them and pay you millions of dollars. Would that be all right with you?
No. Got any lasagna?
John, dear, I made some meat stew, turkey, ham, pork chop, linguine, clam sauce, egg foo, yum, Yorkshire pudding, duck mirage, pastrami, burritos, chocolate mousse, and iced tea. Is there anything else you'd like?
All right. All together now.
Yes!
Got any lasagna?
Son? Ever since you started taking after that cat, we didn't know what else to get you for your birthday, so I got your pretty collar.
Pretty collar.
And your father got you your very own sand ball.
Mom, I am not acting like Garfield. Oh, no! 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 I am not taking on Garfield's characteristics, and tomorrow I'm going to see that TV doctor and make certain of it. I need some hot cocoa to calm my nerves. I just have to remind myself I do not think like Garfield.
What's so scary about hot cocoa to calm my
nerves? Matthew, stop! You're embarrassing him.
So he likes lasagna, and I like lasagna. That doesn't mean I'm becoming like him, does it, Doctor?
Well, what do you think?
I think we've been doing some of the same things lately. You know, all right, a lot of the same things.
Well, there is your answer. Yes. Do things your cat would never think of doing. This would break the chain.
That would be $50. Thank you.
Good idea. I don't want people treating me like a cat.
Oh, don't worry. Nice boy.
I just have to vary my activities and do things Garfield doesn't do, like taking up hockey. That'll prove we don't think alike. Garfield, I'm home. I've taken up a new hobby, Garfield. I'm learning hockey.
I hope you brought the puck.
Matthew, you're scaring him again.
Bicycle riding. What an idea. Garfield would never take up something like this.
Yeah. Huh? Look out!
There's got to be something I can do that he wouldn't think of.
Good idea, buddy.
Accept it. I'm thinking like Garfield. There's nothing I can think of that he doesn't do. I've tried everything and nothing seems to work. Work! That's it! Work! Garfield doesn't do that!
Yes, that's
it. What are you so excited about?
This is what makes us different. I work and he doesn't. See? I'm not like Garfield. I'm different. I'm not acting like a cat.
Very good, buddy. You're cutting.
Boy, just watching.
Very good. Look, now you're covered with Odie.
What a silly theory. Just there's something different. Where?
That's the hilarious show I ever heard. Hey, you want to see the really funny where the copycat was at? Just like the copycat on Garfield in France? Just go on the internet and click on YouTube channel and click on there. Garfield in France and copycat with Odie or Buddy or someone. So come up next is Tom and Jerry Tales. Come up next here on Boomerang. Tom and Jerry Tales. Starts now. You watching Boomerang.